Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Whiskash starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Land him! It went down! Marowak is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The blue corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It went down! Sobiper is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the Red Corner! The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! The move fails! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Its evasiveness grows. Squirtle is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yeah! Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Cyber is sent out. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Articuno is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A frigid shot from Blizzard. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.